with you.
Yes, I'm going to a date with her.
Wonderful, sir. Just so near this, you got the bottom of the wine that you're talking about. And we'll have it there. And I look forward to working with you.
Cut strudel.
Oh, really? How'd you do that?
You remember when I said, when you get drunk, you say things that you shouldn't say?
Wait, hold on. Look around. I don't know if it's just me, but I'm seeing a lot of cosmics around here. What's the deal? Is it a tourist week or something?
Maybe they're just immigrants.
Step away. This is now military-owned property.
Could we possibly rename him? I don't really like the name Azamuku. It just seems too lackluster. I don't know. How about Akira?
Hey, Daroba.
President Larry Hawk, how much do you assist you?
Why is there such a strong cosmic military presence here?
The contract says all are citizens, and they are indeed citizens of the cosmic realms.
As the president of Pyrinia, I order you to call them all.
Sir, that cannot be done. You've already signed the contract.
Damn it!
Hello. Sitting here with Pyrinia. This is your president, Larry Hawk. I would like to offer my donations to the Secretary of State. I am sitting in my class. I think that we must stay strong. We may enter into a dark chapter in time, but we will come out on top. Our planet will be like this. Thank you for hearing me.